Hi, my name is David Vogt, and I'm a scientist at the Institute of Optical Sensor Systems of the German Aerospace Center in Berlin. The Institute of Optical Sensor Systems focuses on the research and development of active and passive optical sensor systems in the UV, the visible, the infrared, and the terahertz spectral range. My personal expertise is laser-induced breakdown spectroscopy, which is also the technique that is used in the VOILA instrument on the LOVEME-X rover. In the LOVEME-X project, my responsibility is the development of the laboratory setup for the VOILA instrument and the experiments that we make with it. The laboratory setup replicates the flight model as close as possible and is built around a vacuum chamber, which allows us to simulate the lunar atmosphere. The experiments we make are supposed to show the capabilities of the instrument and to demonstrate that we can find very low amounts of water on the lunar surface and that we can geochemically analyze the lunar surface. One of the main challenges for our experiments is that we have to know exactly how much water is in our samples, since we want to detect very low amounts of water and we want to demonstrate that we can do this. However, water can accumulate from the atmosphere on our sample surfaces. So when we prepare the samples, we have to keep them in a dry environment at all times. LOVEME-X is a great opportunity for us to show that laser-induced breakdown spectroscopy can be a great tool for the exploration of the Moon. We believe that it can be actually a crucial technique to find water on the lunar surface, which will be an invaluable resource for future space exploration.